How to solve Gemini live option not showing. Hello everyone, welcome to this channel. I'm here to help you out today, so without any delay, let's get started. So one of the reasons that Gemini live option is not showing on your Gemini application is you might not have an updated version. So simply select on the Play Store application and search for Gemini over here. We are going to search for the application to check if we have any updates available. So now as you can see, there's no option of update, which means we have the latest version of the Gemini application. So what you can simply do is go back and then make a long press on the Gemini application and then tap on app info. What you can do over here is simply tap on the clear data option at the bottom right corner of the screen and you can clear the cache. If possible, you can delete as well, but I'm not going to do so. So I'm going to simply tap on Google Gemini over here. Let's open it. And as you open it, make sure that you are logged into your account. So as you're logged into your account, here you can see this is the live option. And there you go, you have it. So thank you so much for watching this video. See you next time.